Ah, it's tough. The first game kind of year, the first period kind of good season, and then you came out in the second thing desperate, like you had to. But just, I guess, seemed like it was a little too late. You know, maybe if you play desperate, you know, like being second and first, and then you play that good, so you probably get my book. I learned from it. Well, no question. I think it's a team that played well enough to win, but you know, you can think back to the season, those games that we didn't deserve to win. You know, Ricky would have stalled for us, and we look back and listen to sort of adverse effect of it, I guess. And we deserve to win some games, and if we don't, get points and ones to do it, but when we get this one, I think we deserve 2 points. And frustrating that we came on from the show.
And the one shot,
I think it went up his stick too, but you know what I was trying to do is keep the puck from going back door, get my stick around and keep the puck on the strong side of the ice. I didn't get my paddle far enough around and the puck ended up going straight out. You know, and I think the opening stick and I wanted to put his pretty prolific goal score. Give me a little bit of time, you know.
Oh, I was.
Thanks for coming.
Good.